And welcome back. It's no secret this year has been a difficult one for all of us. But as Thanksgiving nears, it's still important to remember the good things. Here's tonight's Photographer's Perspective.
2020 has brought a lot of new beginnings.
My fellow Americans, tonight I want to speak with you about our nation's unprecedented response to the coronavirus outbreak that started in China and is now spreading throughout the world. Today, the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic.
Who knew the coronavirus would become a global virus?
Country dramatic actions are being taken in a desperate effort to slow the spread of the novel coronavirus.
And our day-to-day lifestyles would change. But times were hard for many.
I am issuing an executive order. This executive order adopts for Texas the standards that have been set out by the president and by the CDC.
A lockdown, jobs lost, businesses closing, curfews set in place.
Hidalgo County leaders address questions about a new 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. curfew that goes into effect tonight.
Hospitals, nursing homes closing their doors, a spike in COVID.
The fear of reaching capacity is there as more and more patients are admitted. Hospitals are trying to find ways to accommodate.
Many adventures this year.
Take a look at today's obituaries in the Monitor. More than 100 people noted, 3 full pages of people who are gone. Although coronavirus is not listed as their cause of death, this is a reflection of our new reality.
Through this darkness, there are good things to be thankful for. I'm thankful I get to share these adventures with Christian Colon. I think this is the year we actually have time to sit and be thankful for something. For Photographer's Perspective, I'm Ila Garza for Channel 5 News, Sunday, 10:30.